This is 3-year-old Waiswa Almansi. A closer look at him reveals that something is definitely wrong with his growth. His mother, Zaina Nachisege, told us that since she gave birth to twins 3 years ago, Waiswa, unlike his sister, has had a slow growth because of the deformation on the back.
Kale yao tia mavuti ya matyo, obeda wate ndusa. Oba kasanaka idie, akasanaka mocha, woyamba, wabeda watu lao, wamuiza kumbali.
Zaina has been referred to referral hospitals so that the child can undergo surgery.
Tuwa tukaba mtu wala kwechi gandalu, batukoba tia kari kwe tukana, kuja kumulongosa, tukumeku, atuko kulia, me male, tubede tumutu wale, batubadile bitu nubietu batu jemu. Batukobe mulago, ebuluba, eitololo, obe mbali.
But the cost for the surgery is way too high for her to afford.
Batukobe bukaire busatu, okulongo sechintu echo no kumeno mwano yebigeri. Bietu kari kutukayo, kubange sente de batukobe dali ninji, atengenge meye ifwe, ntono.
As a result of frustration, she sought treatment from local herbalists, but that only put the child in a worse condition.
Twamutwala yoku mu byekirugavu twamutaku ayo oluvannyuma lw'okuba ndi kumutaku yali atufuireku.
Dr. Oscar Obiga, a neurosurgeon with Mulago Hospital, explained the cause of this condition.
It happens during the first 1 month. You have a problem, you know, how cells are dividing, and you know, you're trying to form a fetus in the uterus, and you get a problem at that level. It has been tied down to nutritional deficiencies and also genetical problems. And when that happens, you have a defect, a small gap through which the spinal canal contents, which are spinal cord and nerves and other things that are found at that level, protrude and form that small bulge at the bottom of the back.
He says spina bifida is an irreversible medical ailment that leads to permanent damage depending on the level at which it occurs on the spinal cord.
By the time you discover the problem is there, it's usually too late. Like most people find out they're pregnant when it has already happened, so it is very difficult to control that.
Zaina says the swelling at the back of her son is painful and at times causes fever.
Na chituke chisera cha sisinala kuno cha yuyika madi cha fuda madi muto chimala okufuda madi cheida cha yakanirira cha botse cha yero we chimala okube cha yero cheida che yatisa kuibwa.
Dr. Obiga says surgery is the only solution.
What neurosurgeons do is to close the defect, and that's all. You cannot do more beyond that. Some may have it and are able to walk, so you'll say, oh, how come he has it and is able to walk? No, it depends on the level at which the lesion, the failure of closure of the vertebral column has occurred. And
the condition can also lead to hydrocephalus, urine incontinence and disability, among others. However, Dr. Obiga advises pregnant mothers to go for regular antenatal checkups.
If you want to have a child and you're reproductive age, you need to make sure that you're supplementing your diet with folic acid. It's a vitamin B. It's available in most processed foods.
Walter Mwesije, NTV. We'll be right back.